Speak student.
Inequalities, a la Shmoop. Welcome to Planet Frisbee, which happens to be home to the Shmooples. They're a fun-loving bunch, always bouncing around town, feasting on starbursts. Not that starbursts you know and love. These starbursts are a delicacy from some other planet. The Shmooples have a strict hierarchy. The more arms a Shmoople has, the better he is. So, on Planet Frisbee, having 4 arms is greater than having 3 arms. And having 20 arms is much greater than having 4 arms. Mathematically, it would look something like 20 arms is greater than 4 arms is greater than 3 arms. Right when you think you've got a handle on the variables, on the equations, on algebra in general, they go and do something to confuse you. They throw an inequality into the mix. Don't worry, we've got you covered. Imagine that instead of talking about arms, we're talking about starbursts. It's a well-known fact that Shmooples would rather eat 20 starbursts than 4 of them. Pretty much the same story with our earthly starbursts. So the inequality mouth is open towards the number 20. Here we would say, 4 starbursts is less than 20 starbursts. May not be proper English, but we're in Mathland now, so sue us. Actually, don't sue us. Oh, and one more thing. The whole thing can be flipped around and still be correct.
20 starbursts is greater than 4 starbursts.
We can do the same with number of arms.
3 arms is less than 4 arms is less than 20 arms.
Or we can just use numbers.
3 is less than 4 is less than 20.
Although we don't necessarily agree with classifying Shmooples by arm number. We do agree with their belief that the red starbursts are greater than all other colors. Something simply transcends culture.